लोकमान्य तिलक को सवाल बहुत है, मतलब मेरी भी सवाल जी, जी पूछिए आप.
फर्स्टली आई मस्ट कॉम्प्लीमेंट यू बिकॉज यू आर रियली ट्राइंग टू ब्रिंग अ चेंज and we are proud of it. I have just one or two suggestions on the educational policy.
Yeah.
One is, you know, we are trying the skill development council and all. My suggestion is that in countries like Germany, Japan, and a lot of other countries where the skills, institutions or factories which give training to skills, their curriculum, one, they should get tax incentives, and secondly, people should get degrees after a certain level of training, so that the 90% who are not getting admission on the campus do not feel frustrated. Second is, there are some colleges like Dyal Singh College in Delhi University. I've been president of Delhi University Students Union, and I was a part of the Kothari Commission report. Nothing has been implemented except one or two things. But what is needed is that we have millions of dollars worth of in the libraries, in the laboratories, but we have only one shift. Now countries like China,
kya ye sambhav hai?
Let me complete.